and fighting a tabloid war. So there's massive relief as Mark Hateley is bang on target against Northern Ireland, setting England en route for the finals.
A really good finish